So thank you so much, Katrina, for being with us on Z Connect. Here you are in Dubai. You'll be walking the ramp tonight at the Splash Fashion Show, and you're the face of Splash now. So how close do you think is your personal style? How has it started matching with the unique collections that Splash has to offer?
Well, I think Splash is very wearable and it's very easy. It's not trying too hard. It's very feminine and it's very accessible. I think that's probably what I relate to the most about it.
But then what is that one thing that you carry with yourself that defines your style?
I think that what you carry with yourself is who you are, is your personality. And clothes should always complement a woman and enhance her personality rather than shouting over her. And that's what I really like about the Splash collections. And they're not trying too hard. They're very easy. They're very wearable. And in fact, tonight's show is kind of along the lines of my favorite style, which is a little bohemian and very summery.
Coming to your movies now, of all the movies that you've done so far, which is that one character or that one scene, for that matter, that is etched in your memory?
I think every movie has its own journey and has its own moment that you take away, which is really special, and it's got its own experience and its own life almost. It's like a little mini lifetime that you spend on working on every film. There's many films for me that have had that. I think every experience has been really special and unique in its own way.
How do you take it? Is it difficult always having that tag of, you know, being called the fittest person in Bollywood, the best dancer in Bollywood?
Well, I think fitness is something which kind of you go up and you go down. Like either you have your times where you're, you know, as people do, you're in better shape or in better, you know, in some months and not as good in other months. But I think the thing is just not to get too carried away with it, you know, like make sure you have a healthy lifestyle and you maintain a healthy lifestyle, but you don't need to make it an obsession.
Katrina, you've joined social media after a very long time. You're on Facebook finally, and you post these amazing pictures. I love them personally.
Thank you.
And so, I mean, whenever you post a picture of yours, you've said this, that you manage your Facebook yourself. So whenever you post the picture, do you go back to see how many likes you've got, or
no,
you just turn off the notifications and say, I don't want to be bothered?
No, it's not about being bothered. It's just that I don't follow the amounts or anything like that. I just post what I like.
Right. So, I mean, it's not something like a confidence booster, because I think for most people, when they post something, they want to go back and see what's happening, you know, how much people are appreciating. And you've also said this before, that, you know, when you were a child, you were not really popular in school. But I mean, that little girl, is she still inside you? Because, you know, our memories make us what we become today.
Yeah, I think everyone's childhood and everyone's personality when they're a child, I think that always stays with you somewhere. I think inside everyone is still like that.
Great. Thank you so much, Katrina.
Thank you.
It was lovely talking to you, and we're looking forward to seeing you on the ramp tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.